What's up? And welcome back to JDCast today, the 14th of December, coming in on 2 weeks to Christmas. But on the 14th, you know what today is? I don't know. Maybe some of you guys that like the NBA might know what it is. Today is NBA Jersey Day, and I actually just picked up a jersey myself. And, parents thought that it was a Christmas present. Turns out it wasn't. But, I actually ordered this about a month ago. And it just came in yesterday, so. There you go. Memphis Grizzlies, guys. Ja Morant. Pretty cool jersey. I like it. Right there. NBA logo, pretty sick jersey, but I just wanted to do a little cool video on NBA Jersey Day. Been sick the last week, just starting to get better, still have a little bit of that congestion and stuff, but luckily it wasn't on Christmas first. Probably gonna do some videos on what I got for Christmas and stuff like that. As well as, yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. The NBA Jersey Day is today. Kevin Durant coming off a huge 51-point game a couple of nights ago. That was a crazy one. As well as the Warriors being back on top for as of now, but I don't know. This could change. Don't know when this is going to come out. Probably later tonight. But thank you guys so much for watching, subscribe, like, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.